it's not just flowers and a cross and an angel. It's a piece of my heart that is missing and can never be replaced. And so this memorial, just like I'm sure all memorials out there are, they represent somebody, and someone is here and is missing them and is loving them, and they don't deserve to be disrespected in that way.